Cambodia's longtime Prime Minister, Mr. Hun Sen, has stepped down just days after a landslide victory at the polls, passing the baton on to his oldest son, Dr. Hun Manet. This is a significant change, as Hun Sen has been Cambodia's Prime Minister for nearly four decades. Until recently, Dr. Hun Manet, 45, was the commander of the Royal Cambodian Army. He is the first Cambodian to graduate from West Point Military Academy in the United States. Dr. Hun Manet rose through the ranks of the military, having helmed the roles of head of counterterrorism, deputy chief of his father's bodyguard unit, army chief, and deputy military commander. He also has a master's degree from New York University and a doctorate from Bristol University in the United Kingdom. He is married to the daughter of a prominent politician and has three children. Cambodia has long held a pro-Beijing stance and is economically dependent on China. However, it is possible that Hun Manet's government will be more open to engaging in bilateral trade with Western countries due to his Western-educated background. Though his governance style will likely differ from his father's, political observers here said that Dr. Hun Manet cannot deviate too much from the official party line. Singapore is unlikely to be affected by the change in leadership in Cambodia. The bilateral relationship between the two countries is likely to continue due to the country's strong trade ties. Analysts say that it is hard to tell to what extent Dr. Hun Manet would place an emphasis on ASEAN unity. However, it is possible that Cambodia will continue to flex its de facto veto power in ASEAN according to what it perceives to be its national interests. The Cambodian government is expected to meet on August 22 to approve Dr. Hun Manet's position as Prime Minister. With the Cambodian People's Party holding 120 of 125 seats, Dr. Hun Manet is set to sail through the vote.